Do you feel any unease about the extent to which he's using Twitter to send extraordinary sort of expletives out about all sorts of developments, and indeed his attacks on the media, you included?
He hasn't attacked me, and
how do
I don't
you know?
Feel any sense of how do I know? Because I'm on Twitter. He hasn't tweeted me at all. I'm a member of the media.
But you belong to a
program,
profession. You belong
not
to a profession.
Of course. So is that why you brought me on, to talk about the possibility of Donald Trump attacking me on Twitter? I don't think so. I absolutely refuse to be drawn into a discussion about him attacking me. I believe the parts of the media that he's attacking are the ones who reported incorrectly during the campaign that he had zero chance of winning the presidency.
He attacked the media.
He actually won.
He attacked the media as a profession. You are a professional operator within the media.
Specifically.
You are included in the media.
Specifically members of the media.
He doesn't want people speaking freely on the media. He doesn't want people doing
it. I think you're actually mischaracterizing his comments. And you're perfectly welcome to do that. But I'm not going to agree with you that he has attacked me personally.